such a great contest.
Thank you. Right?
Being an effective communicator is important to teach our children as they are the future.
The excitement that the kids get when they know they're going to be in this contest, and to me, they're all diamond winners.
I think the most important aspect of the Why Mom Deserves a Diamond contest is the fact that I've got kids who normally don't get a chance to shine.
Young people really don't always get a chance to tell mom how they really feel. And this is an opportunity for them to pour their heart out in just a few words. It's really beautiful to watch them do this.
It is safe to say that not many fifth graders can give their mom a real diamond for Mother's Day.
The man who started the contest is from New Albany, but now lives in California.
Michael Watson has been offering diamonds.
So they had no idea that Michael even existed.
45 words or less.
Okay.
50 entries.
The thing that I did to make sure I could get through every one of them.
The winners will be announced in the annual Why Mom Deserves a Diamond contest.
Imagine receiving a diamond because your child wrote a poem expressing love and appreciation.
All of my students know their mother is important, but they're like, well, why? What makes her special? What makes her unique? And it's really great to see them think through it and then put into words what they maybe never have put into words for their mom.
I've been honored to be a judge this year, and after reading hundreds of entries, I'm amazed at how many different ways there are. Our mothers are amazing.
I think it's so important for kids to let their mothers know how important they are in their lives, because moms typically give of themselves all the time, and very few people tell them how important that is, and coming from their child, it's extremely important.
I was very touched at what she had written for me. I think it's very important, and every mom loves to know what their children truly think of them, and for her to have to read it in front of everyone touched my heart and made me realize how important and how special moms really, really are.
If you encourage them all to do it, you'll get that student who didn't have self-esteem at all to write, and then they read back what they've written, and you see the smile on their face, and they just light up when they realize, gosh, I wrote that. And when they read something that's so meaningful as to write about their mother, it means even more.
We need to be able to use words in order to get our message across, and by writing these words to our moms, it's the most natural form of communication, and it really comes to our minds and our hearts.
Hearing a child read back and just seeing the pride in their eyes when they've written something that can truly express their feelings, it's exciting.
All kids should participate in this contest. Why not?
You may be the next diamond.